making slime.
Yeah, that's right. So what do we have? First, we're going to start with this bowl. What is this bowl? It's for the borax and the water. Okay, let me get the water. Do you want to fill it up? No, it's heavy. Yeah, it is kind of heavy. Let's get the water first.
Fill the water. Are you sure you don't want to do it? Yeah, it's too heavy.
Okay. Because I got to fill this up.
That's good.
But we got to put the borax in first, okay?
You want to pour the borax in?
Yeah, I want to do it. Okay, you can do that. Just don't spill it on you, especially since your hair is down. Just try not to get anything in your hair.
Yep.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm going to hold on to you. Here we go.
I did it.
You're still some in it. You gotta go to this side.
Okay.
Come on, it's not coming out of the bowl. It's stuck.
It is stuck.
It's not coming out. Here, let me try it with a spoon. Cause I don't know what it's doing. Can I have the fork actually work better? Okay, there we go. It's not stuck. Look how dry it is. It's supposed to be dry though, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now can we add the water?
Okay, got
the water because it's a little heavy for you. Ooh, this water. All right, whoa, look how chunky it is.
Okay, Mommy, can you show me how to mix it?
Yeah, I'm gonna show her how to mix it first, then she can do it. Let me just get the giant pieces mashed up first. You don't have to do this, but you have to, well, I'm gonna do it first, so you gotta do it nice and hard. Gotta mix it up really good. You don't want any of the borax pieces in it. Okay, do you wanna try now?
Yeah.
Wait, actually, can you do a little bit more?
All right.
I want to do it now. Okay.
So I'm going to mix it now. My mommy showed me how, so yeah.
Can we help you a little bit?
This is kind of hard. It makes a really annoying noise.
Good job. Just go a little harder. It's okay if you go rough. This bowl's already scratched a lot.
Okay.
Whoa, good job. You're mixing even better than me.
I'm doing it so good.
So hold on to the spoon.
Okay.
Is that good?
Yeah, I'll get the rest.
Amanda, she did really good mixing that.
I know, I did.
Okay. Now I'm going to finish the rest, and then we can move on to the next part. For this bowl, we're gonna put all the glue, obviously, and some water. So we can do the glue together because that's kind of easy.
Wait, do we put the glue first or the water?
Pretty sure the glue. Let's just start with the glue.
Okay.
Okay, let me open it if I can. I got it.
Yay, we get to use a whole bottle?
Yep.
Ooh. Okay, let's get it in.
Put it on. What color sign do you wanna make?
I want to keep it white. Is that okay?
Yeah, sure, you can keep it white. Okay, go ahead, Sam.
It comes out so weird.
Okay, squeeze it hard. We want to get all of it out.
Can I let it drip?
Yes, let it drip. And there.
Come on, get out of there, glue bottle.
Be careful not to get any in your hair. That will ruin your hair.
Yeah, I know, I'm not.
Okay, good. Okay, Mommy's going to do the rest because it's a little bit hard. Here, let me put Sam down.
Yeah, Mommy, put the rest. For me, because I can't really do it.
Okay, Mommy Power's coming in. Okay, I think that's all the container. Well, oh, no. Nope, we gotta get all of it, right?
Yeah, more slime.
Whoa, this is really sticky.
Yeah, that's cool.
It is cool.
Okay, is that all of it, Mommy?
Yeah, we're almost done. Let me just get the last of it. Get everything out of this bottle. Can't leave any behind. Is that good now? Yeah, that's great. Now I'm going to fill the water. I'm going to put the water in.
Yay!
We need to fill this. This is a half cup of water. Need that. And we're not making any type of slime. We're just making like a normal regular slime. No crunchy slime or nothing like that. We're just going to make a regular slime. Do you want to pour the water, Sam?
No.
Okay, yeah. I was about to pour it in that bowl.
Yeah, because it's kind of heavy.
Okay, here. Look. You can wash though.
Scoop this up a little bit. Mommy's gonna pour the water in. I am gonna pour the water in. Oh. Whoa! Now what do we do, Mommy?
Now I'm gonna put my hands in it.
Oh, I don't wanna do that.
Yeah, you don't know how to do this part. But we gotta put these two bowls together, right?
Yeah, we do.
Samantha, we have to mix this first really quick, and then we can put the other bowl into this one. Let me do some of it, then you can do some.
Okay, stop, Mommy. I wanna do the rest.
Okay. Come on. Don't get glue on you, okay?
No, Mommy. Calm down. I'm wearing an apron.
I mean, on your hair. You, anyways. You in particular, not really your clothes, because you have an apron on. It's really big. It's like a dress for them.
Yeah, it's supposed to be 18 inches. It's the best on Danielle. Okay, go ahead. Look, it's starting to slime.
Not really. We need to add the activator.
Oh, yeah. Wait, isn't it borax?
Yeah, they call it activator for short.
Oh, okay. Okay, I think I'm done, Mommy.
You're done?
Yeah, can you do the rest?
All right, I'll do the rest really quick. Whoa.
No. Bubbly noises.
It is.
Samantha, now I'm gonna put the activator into this glue bowl.
Okay.
Just gonna make sure the activator's all mixed up.
That's how it looks.
How come, where did all the borax go?
It's supposed to not show up. It's still there, but it's not supposed to show up. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go. Oh, this is a heavy. Whoa.
Hey, it looks so weird.
Okay, Mommy's gonna put her hands in there. Do you wanna put your hands in?
No.
Yeah, I feel like you're gonna get your hair. It's gonna be a disaster if you put your hands in there. So
and
I'm just gonna
get to
it.
Play with this slime, obviously, but
I'm just going to, whoa, make it into actual slime.
Mommy, your hands are gonna be dirty. How are you supposed to turn off the camera?
I'll turn it off.
Whoa, it's so weird. Why is it so slimy?
It's supposed to start out slimy. You just gotta like pull it and mix it.
Okay, good. How come it's so weird? I never saw the slime like that.
Like I said, we have to mix it, but it's so watery. I know it's a little extra watery. It's okay.
It looks so funny.
It does look funny. Okay, now I need to wash my hands, and then we can mix it again. Okay, let me just wash my hands. It's really sticky right now, but I just washed my hands. Okay, now it's actually forming something. That's good. Look at it.
It looks so weird.
It does look weird. Some of it didn't even like turn into slime. Like there's still like a lot that really didn't really turn into slime.
What's that noise, Mommy?
It's the microwave. It's okay. All right. This is starting to form into really good slime. I need to wash my hands again though. Let's just plate it a little bit more. Get it nice and good.
Do we have a plate to put it on?
Yeah, I got a plate. Let's just move the bowl. Okay, so. Let me take the slime in one hand, the bowl in the other hand. Alright, Sam got it on this plate. Whoa, that almost fell on the floor. Okay, it's kind of sticky right now. I just need to wash my hands and then we can start playing with it. Alright, so it's not as sticky. Let's poke it. Do you hear the noises?
Whoa. That makes really good poking noises.
Oh yeah, it's still a little sticky in the back. We just gotta turn it into slime.
It's so slimy.
Are you sure you want to keep it white?
Yeah, it's okay. I like it white.
All right, that's cool. We don't have any slime in this house, so this is nice to get some slime.
Yeah.
Okay, let's poke it. It's really good poking noises. Okay, it's safe for Sam to touch. Let me just give this a little bit more squeezing. Okay, I don't want to get you all sticky. All right, I'm going to wash my hands one more time, Sam, and then you can play with it, okay?
Yay!
Yeah, it's really cool. Let me poke for the camera. This is really pokey slime. I don't think this one can make bubbles though. That'd be cool if it did. But I'm pretty sure this won't make bubbles. But it makes really good poking noise. Let's try it off the table. Well, the table's wet, so. Do you want to go to the table and then you can play with it?
Yeah, Mommy, you're making me so satisfied. I want to play with it already.
Okay, come on, let's go.
All right, Sam's going to play with it, but first, can Mommy play with it?
No, Mommy, you played with it for so long.
Please?
All right, fine. It is really satisfying. Look, there's a bubble.
Yeah.
So I use both of my hands and I use all these three fingers. It makes really good noises. play with it, like, try to make a bubble. You're not gonna make a bubble. It's too stretched, like, it's too big, kind of, like, you can't stretch it. This is not stretchy slime. It's kind of, like, more of a jiggly slime.
Okay, can I play with it now?
Yeah, sure.
So it's my turn, and I took off my apron, and Mommy's just gonna move my hair a little bit back so I don't get it in my hair.
You better not get this in your hair, okay?
I won't, Mommy, calm down. Look! Whoa, look, it's putting my handprints in it. It's so pretty.
It's so pretty.
I like it. How come it's not making the clicking noises for me?
Because you're supposed to go like that.
Ooh, I like the sound of it.
Okay, do you wanna poke it some more?
Yeah. Oh, look, it's kind of doing it. You hear it? It's like very quiet, but it still works. I like it, Mommy.
Okay, let me turn it into a blob for you. You wanna play with the blob?
Yeah, let me put my hand in it.
Okay, don't get your hair.
Whoa. This is so cool.
Do you wanna try and make a bubble?
Yeah, can you do it? I don't know how.
Okay, I'm gonna show you how. I don't know if this slime can make bubbles though. I think so, cause this is really like stretchy, but we can try.
Yes.
Oh, look at it. This will make a bubble. This will definitely make a bubble. Not that big, but okay. Whoa.
Mommy, you hit the camera.
Okay, we need to move it a little back. It's dripping off the table, but let's try a bubble.
The table's dirty. Just use the plate. It's Doc McStuffins.
Yeah, I know. It's Doc McStuffins. Okay, now we gotta stretch it out. Make it. Oh, we gotta starch and make it all flat.
I can do that. I have a flat hand.
I have a flat hand too.
Hey, you cheated. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna flatten it out because I'm the best at it.
If you say so.
See, it's all flat and nice now. Now Mommy's gonna make a bubble.
Okay, let me just flatten a little extra.
Hey!
Well, we need it to be really flat so we can make a big bubble. Do you wanna make a big bubble or not?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna wait for it to grow.
It won't be too big because it is stretchy slime, like jiggly slime. Yeah. Okay. Well, look how big it's stretching.
Oh, the camera can't even see, but that's a bummer. Here, ready, set.
Mommy, you're not making the bubble.
It kind of worked. See, that kind of worked.
Yeah, it did kind of work. Did you see the bubbles, guys?
Yeah, there was some bubbles, but we're gonna try it again.
Yeah, I was making the bubble totally wrong.
I don't even know what I was doing, but we made it super wrong. But now we're going to make it right. So I'm gonna show you how. So I did it wrong. Just gonna flatten it. Whoa, that ripped easily.
Put it back together, Mommy. It's slime. We can go back together.
I know. Okay, let's see. Okay, we gotta put a piece down, and then you stretch some of the slime, not all the slime. I tried to put the camera in the best position as possible so you guys can see. It's turning big.
Not too big, Mommy. That was terrible, Mommy.
Kind of worked.
Yeah, but you're not doing it good enough.
Okay, we can try again. Let's try one more time because Sam really wants to see the bubble. So I'm just gonna take it off the plate because the plate is being annoying.
The stool is dirty.
It's okay. Put this out really nicely.
Can I see?
Sit over here. Wait, I don't want to get the bubble on you. Sit right there.
Okay, I can still see.
Or just come over here, it's better. Stand up and you can watch.
Yay.
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh my God, it keeps on ripping. It does rip easily. Because, like I said, always jiggly slime, so it always rips a lot.
Yeah, it does.
Okay, we're gonna have to go like this.
Why?
Because we have to put the slime forward. Watch out for your face. Ready? Set, go. Oh, come on. That was horrible.
Oh, actually, it worked. Yay, we got it. I wanna play.
Okay, there's bubbles right there.
Whoa, that's so cool. I like it, Mommy. Can we do another bubble?
Okay, one more because these take a long time. So let's do another bubble. This is how you make it. First, you gotta start poking.
Mommy, they probably already know how to make a bubble.
I'm teaching you, so you can try it by yourself.
Oh, okay.
All right, but anyways, some people might not know, so it's okay. Okay, let's see. Let's go ahead and stretch. Whoa, that ripped. Let's try that again. Stop poking it, Mommy. Just get to the point. Get making the bubble. I'm trying. It's kind of hard. All right. Let's try to make this nice and big. Looks like a tortilla. A tortilla? What? That does not look like a tortilla. In my opinion, it does. Or imagination or whatever. Okay, let's go. Let's try to make some really big bubble. Okay. No, it's starting to rip. Aw, this is not going to make a big bubble. Mommy, ripped. Yeah, that was horrible. That ripped. Okay, no more bubbles, right?
Yeah, I don't really like the bubbles anyways.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. Please click like and subscribe and tell us in the comments what your favorite type of slime. For example, ones with beads, jiggly slime. I don't know what else there is. Mommy, do you know any? Cloud slime and what's the one with shaving cream
and,
called?
Also tell us if you like fluffy slime, crunchy slime, and all those type, whatever type of slime is your favorite, or glossy slime, or any type of slime out there. I don't really know that many. But yeah, tell us in the comments what your favorite slime, and yeah, thanks for watching.
Wait, me! Alex, what are you doing here?
I wanna say hi. Hi! It's the end of the video, you're supposed to say bye. Guys, look, I'm gonna steal this slime from Sam.
Go away, Alex, stop!
No, sorry, I get some too. I'm your little sister.